guys, get out the way.
Get rid of that tree.